Little changes add up to big effects sometimes. As the song goes, little pebbles still make big, big wakes. Wakes. Hey, hi. I'm Angel. Thanks for stopping by for another green thought from the greenhouse. Pulling a few dead leaves off in the greenhouse and raking up after a hailstorm outside. And just thinking about how little subtle changes in temperature, you know, one here and there may not have a big effect, but over time they start to accumulate, add up to a big shift when one day a leaf just dies or a tree just dies or a whole species dies and our whole ecosystem collapses. And that's, of course, going on all around us all the time. That's evolution, baby. I do think as deliberate creators that it's important to pay attention to the cumulative effect of those little subtle changes, especially as we are entering a time of rapid climate change by most scientific estimates. Seems to be the general consensus, and it is indeed the feeling that I've been getting just with my intuition for pretty much my whole lifetime. So I'm going with that. I think, well, change is the one constant, whether you buy that we're in a state of rapid transformation and change or whether it's just the steady, slow, ongoing. Either way, it's important to pay attention to those little subtle changes in needs. Kids grow up, their needs change. We used to be kids, our needs are different. And so I think it's astounding how many things we don't recheck and we just kind of carry forward, just doing the best we can with what we got from where we are, which is great. I'm an advocate of that. However, doing that without leveling up, without adjusting, without some real weed pulling, reevaluation, leaf cleaning up, repotting, you know, old relationships retired and new relationships brought in, without doing that on a regular, both on a regular routine basis and then every now and then in a big kind of dramatic once in a while basis, whether it's spring cleaning or, you know, midlife crisis, whatever it is, like there's some big points where big changes are in order and gonna happen whether you prepare or participate or not. And so I think it's good when we as deliberate creators can be prepared for that, be equipped for that, and be in the right mindset for just knowing that that's part of the process, gonna happen, instead of getting upset about having to do things outside the normal or upset about extra work. Just be grateful that life is going on, evolution is going on, and you and I get to participate, at least for now. So that's my green thought from the greenhouse. My 2 cents for today is both take care of those little routine maintenances and then also look for those subtle shifts in trends and adjust accordingly. So, you know, as temperatures change, as your life changes, as your age changes, as your body changes, it's going to have to be some big adjustment periods. There's the little ongoing ones and there's the big ones, like maybe throwing everything out and starting over or moving to another area or starting a new relationship or ending an old stagnant relationship. Whatever it is, I can't tell you. Only you know that for you, and I can figure it out for me, we hope. Huh? I'm working on it. I hope you're working on it too. As always, I welcome your questions and comments. You can find ways to connect to me and support me in the description below. And until next time, I wish you peace, prosperity, positivity, love and light, growth, laughter, adaptability, progress, potential. And don't forget to play every day.